right here are the officers, are the seat of the 10th Senatorial District, New York State Senator Shirley L. Huntley. Resign, Senator Huntley. Senator Huntley, you should resign. Everybody knows you're a crook, from all the way down to Congress Meeks' office, all the way down to Leroy Comey's office. Senator Huntley, you should resign. You stole $30,000. You pocketed money. Say, Senator Huntley should resign. You should resign. There goes your seat right there, right in Chase Bank. You should resign. This is Dr. Dry saying. Come on now, Senator Huntley. Senator Huntley, we want to know, where is your son, Robert Huntley? Where is your son, Robert Huntley? He's the one that snitched on you initially. Come on, New York State Senator Huntley. Be honest with everybody. Go ahead and eliminate yourself from the race. You're not going to win. Councilman Sanders is going to win this. And we're right here in front of Chase Bank. And there goes your sign right there, Senator Huntley. Come on now, Senator Huntley. You need to resign your seat. You need to resign your seat. You're embarrassed. You're right here in front of Chase Bank. Right here in that office on the fifth floor, room 504. There goes the American flag. I'm a veteran. I'm a veteran. I took an oath to protect the Constitution of the United States of America against all enemies. You're an enemy, lady. I can't help you. You should resign, Senator Huntley. You should resign.